friends, this is Stacy T bringing you some awesome and amazing deals from CVS. CVS has their hauls 2 for $3 this week. There is a $1 off 2 insert coupon. There was one in our recent inserts. We also have one from a while back. And when you use that, you will receive back a $1 extra care buck. So pay $2 to the register, receive back the $1 ECB. And then if you submit your receipt to checkout 51, you will receive back $1 for purchasing 2 hauls, which makes them completely free. The Revlon, there is a wonderful insert coupon this week. We've had this coupon before. It's purchase 1 eyebrow pencil, and you will receive back, you'll receive the mascara for free. And they're having a spend 15 on Revlon, get back 5 right now. So it's a perfect time to use that. And be sure to check your CVS coupon stash. I found a 3 off 15 cosmetics purchase, as well as a $7 off Revlon purchase. So for me, that turned into an awesome money maker. And those did not print this week. I checked all of them that I had printed in previous weeks and found those too. The Excedrin is $5.99 this week. When you spend $20, you will receive back a $10 extra care buck. I used $2 off insert coupons from this week's insert, taking $8 off at the register, and that was a great deal for me, receiving back the $10 extra buck. The Snickers are 88 cents this week, and we have 50 cent coupons in our recent inserts, making them 38 cents. So if you need a little candy, that is a great price for that. I hope you can get these deals for yourselves. I will link any available printables as well as a breakdown of this deal on my Facebook page and my blog. Please visit me there. Thanks for watching.